In the global society we live in, company relocations are a fact of life. The relocation industry is pretty big, around $25 billion a year big, according to the Urban Bound blog. Most companies don't have the time and resources to handle all the details of relocation, which is why roughly 60% outsource the work. And this is where companies like Merchants Moving and Storage come in. While they have several different offerings, what Merchants Moving and Storage is most known for are their employee relocation services. They're an agent for Atlas Van Lines, so they can utilize the interstate connection for any corporate employee relocation. This means they can help residents move from state to state. With the stress of moving and starting a new job, you can understand why the service is so important. They're even experienced in the art of international relocations. As you can imagine, when you're in the line of business, much of it comes through building relationships and providing value. Their mission is to exceed expectations, and they've accomplished that, as their name is known throughout the industry. Ron Grove Sr. and his wife Joan purchased Merchants Moving and Storage in 1974. Joan's family was in the business, and Ron worked for them for a time before he decided it was time to start his own business. Today, Merchants Moving and Storage is in its 40th year of business and second generation of family ownership, with Ron's three children managing the company. They also offer assistance with moving an office, from changing floors to company relocation. And there's a completely separate part of their business which is also important to those in transit: storage. With their spacious and flexible facilities, Merchants Moving and Storage does everything from residential permanent storage to short-term solutions and mobile storage, plus logistics. This helps with temporary or permanent moves. For Zions Bank, I'm Chris Redgrave, speaking on business.